Hey everyone, I want to introduce my new series, Episode Spotlight, where I take a look at the episodes of a TV show. Some of you may be wondering why I'm doing this, since I do review TV shows for my other two review series. Well, here's the thing. When I review a show on a whole, I try to keep it spoiler-free for those who haven't seen it. Because of this, there are some things that I like to talk about, but can't because it might go into spoiled territory. Also, there are some shows that I won't be reviewing on my other series because I feel like someone could review them better, or I would have a hard time reviewing them for whatever reason. However, I want to talk about them in some way. With this new series, I can talk about a show as much as I want. Now, I won't review any episodes in this video. Instead, I want to explain my plans, goals, and methods. That way, I don't have to repeatedly explain in the comment section. I will still review TV shows for my other series. So, think of episode spotlight of me going more in depth of those reviews. First off, each video will cover one episode. This is so I can talk more about the plot of an episode while giving my opinions and making some jokes. This is because I don't want to make each video so long and crowded with me talking about the plot of multiple episodes while giving my opinion. However, if an episode is divided into multiple parts, I will cover them in one video. Second, I won't be focusing on one TV series at a time. This is because there are several TV shows with over 100 episodes. So I will randomly look at different shows. This way, I won't get bored and burn out so easily. Third, depending on the show, I will occasionally include some trivia. This could be some behind-the-scenes info, or some changes to some foreign shows when being localized here in the US, like the many changes that 4Kids did to the anime that they licensed. Fourthly, I'm going to follow the order of the episodes. This way, I don't have to explain what led up to an episode if it appeared later in the show or spoiled the final episode before talking about the first. Also, when it comes to franchises like Power Rangers, I will treat each installment as its own series. For example, one day I made a look at an episode of Power Rangers Samurai, and a few days later I made a look at Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. Now, there are some shows that I won't be reviewing for episode spotlight, like The Simpsons and South Park. The reason for this is that I would have a hard time giving my opinion because either I would find myself repeating myself or I would have a hard time finding the right words to describe why I like or dislike the episode when I find the show is meh or I simply don't like the show. Also, there may be someone out there who would say something that I would have said or review them better. Furthermore, I won't review a show while it's first being aired on TV. There are two reasons for this. One, I don't want my first impressions to cloud my judgment. And two, there may be times where I won't have cable and have to wait for sites like Hulu and Netflix to upload a show or wait for it to be released on DVD or Blu-ray. I will wait for the show to either end completely or when the season ends before I will review it. That way I can collect my thoughts better and find footage for the review. Also, if a show gets picked up for a new season, I will review the episodes from the previous season and wait for the new season to end before reviewing that. Lastly, it goes without saying that episode spotlight is going to be opinion-based, but that doesn't mean I don't want to hear from you guys. There are several reasons for this. One, I always like hearing people's opinions because they might point something out that I haven't thought of or haven't noticed. Also, I hope that these different opinions will strike up a discussion. Two, if you know some trivia, then go ahead and share. I will admit that I don't know everything about a show. Just keep in mind, if I don't mention something, that doesn't mean I'm unaware of it. I most likely didn't add it because either the video was getting too long or it was one of the things I had to remove while making the video. In other words, don't be an asshole while sharing. And third, I may not like it, but I don't mind if you correct me. I'm human after all, I could get something wrong from time to time. With all that said, I hope you like this new series and I'll see you next time.